Mayra Alicia Overstreet Galliano. Some people call me Dr. G to make it simpler. But my health tip would be just really two things. My health tip would be to really focus on taking care of yourself, and that includes eating healthy foods. Those would be what I call real foods, trying to avoid processed foods, and trying to make sure that you stay connected and stay active. So when I say stay connected, I mean connected to yourself, understanding what's important for you and for your health, and also staying connected with your community and your loved ones. I think that that would be all. My health tip in Spanish would be para su salud es muy importante comer comida verdadera, o mejor dicho, comidas naturales, tratar de evitar comidas que son muy procesadas, y también mantenerse activo y mantener sus conexiones, conexión con su propia persona, pero también con su comunidad. Es importante conocer las cosas que son importantes para usted, y lo que le dan su energía y su salud.